Hi everyone, my name is Francesco Fantechi, and today I want to be talking about a very particular experience that I have had. I want to share it with you, and I want to make you understand why it has been so valuable for me and why it has changed my whole life. Basically, as you know, I am originally from Italy, and I decided to join a program, a master's in financial analysis at the University of San Francisco. This program lasted around 1 year and a half, and I basically did the first half online due to the COVID-19, and then when I had the opportunity, I went here in the US to start, to basically finish my master and then start working here. I want to be talking about one of the most important experiences that I had here in the US. This experience is a work experience, and it's done with a company that is called Symmetry Financial Group. And today I want to be talking about this company in particular. I want to be talking about what are the reasons why I would join these companies and reasons why I wouldn't join this company, what are the advantages of working in this company and in the industry that it's involved, and what are the disadvantages of being in this company and of being in this industry. So first of all, Symmetry Financial Group is a company that offers to its customers insurance products and financial products. So basically, you are going to join as an insurance agent and financial advisor in this company for the first time. And basically, the very first step that you have to take in order to join this company is to take the health and life insurance examination. This exam can be taken in all the different states of America. And of course, it has slightly different rules from the different states. So for example, I took it in San Francisco. So it means that I took this examination in California. And basically how this exam works is that you have to undergo 40 hours of study. In particular, you have to undergo 20 hours for life insurance products and 20 hours for health insurance products. I tell everybody here that health insurance products are a little bit more complex than life insurance products, and therefore the second part of the exam is a little bit more tricky than the first part. Plus, in California, you have to do 12 hours of law study, which means that basically there are a lot of different laws regarding the financial and insurance industry. And these laws are not very complex. In fact, the exam has a pretty high pass rate of around 65 to 70% every single time that candidates try it. Let's dive a little bit deeper into what Symmetry Financial Group is and what this company does for its customers. So first of all, this is a company that has a very, very high growth rate. It has grown, it was founded by three different founders in 2009. And it is making today around $100 million in sales every single year. And of course, this number is growing over time. So it's a very, it's a company with a lot of traction and a lot of people like the products that it offers. And plus we have a lot of people who are very, very, very happy about working in this company because as you get traction with the business that you basically have, because it's basically a business, you can make more and more money. You can, you know, start by making, you know, $2,000 to $3,000 per month and get easily to $30,000 to $50,000 per month. But of course you have to be a top producer and you have to be very, very good with this company. Why I was talking about my experience as a master's with the master's in financial analysis at the University of San Francisco is because I decided personally to put this experience as my internship. And the reason why I you know, advise many students to have this kind of experience is because it's an entrepreneurial kind of experience in which you basically have your own business and you basically have to make money for yourself, which helps a lot in life, and it helps you grow mentally and you know, grow from like a mental and you know, work perspective, because you basically have your own company and you have to learn how things are done by itself, even if in this company, of course, you have tutors that help you. You have meetings in which they explain you all the different things about, you know, how to, you know, different products, how to sell, and a lot of different things that you can learn within the company. So once you have taken your examination, then you can start having these morning meetings with them. What you talk in these morning meetings about is all that concern not only the company. So you talk a lot about the mission. You talk a lot about the values that the company have. You talk a lot about all these different things that regards how to successfully bring on a phone conversation, because of course the way the business works is that you have to buy your own leads, your own contacts. And this is one, of course, of the drawbacks of the company, is that you have to buy leads, and these leads can be pretty costly. They can cost from 50 cents per lead to also more than $30 per contact, depending on how many other agents have talked to these potential customers. So this is definitely one of the drawbacks of the companies, that you have to pay for your own leads. But at the same time, I say that the company is very, very attractive. People that work there are very, very capable of doing what they do. And of course, we have also to talk about the customer acquisition part of the business, because as we all know, making phone calls, especially when you come from a different country, can be pretty difficult. A lot of people are going to refuse you, and you are going to sit down for appointments with just a few of them. So you have to make sure that you are a person that has a very strong personality, a person that can get refusals very, you know, it gets them without becoming sad, and a person that have a very high perseverance in his tools of personality, because you are going to get a lot of no's. You are just going to sit down with a few families, and you have to make sure that when you get to an appointment, you are ready for it. You are concentrating on what you have to do. And of course, at the beginning, it can be pretty tricky. So, my suggestion, of course, would be to do something similar to that for your internship, because as I said, you can really grow a lot. You can, you know, become a better person, understand how the business works, understand how marketing works, even if in this case you buy your own leads. If I have to, for example, now I work for Goldman Sachs, but I also work for a similar company, which is called Transamerica. If I had to start from the beginning, I would put as my personal internship not Symmetry Financial Group, but Transamerica. I am going to basically go through another video in which I explain what I do in Transamerica and why I think that it's one of the most important companies out there as far as the insurance industry and financial industries are concerned. And I think, anyways, that the experience with Symmetry Financial Group was very valuable. Especially, I really appreciated the people that worked with me. They gave me a lot of different advice on how to talk to people, how to talk in the phone, how to run an appointment. I learned a lot of different things about the products that are offered in the market and the product that specifically the company has. And now I'm going to describe them a little bit more in detail and explain you what they are on a very, very, very generic basis. And then, of course, in other videos, I'm going to describe them a little bit more in particular because I really want people to understand that finance is not just, stocks, bonds, commodities, ETFs, mutual funds, and so on, but you have a lot of different other products that people use on a daily basis and that they are more concerned about the specific people that are in the family. So we can talk about life insurance product, we can talk about health insurance product, we can talk about products that are thought specifically for children, we can talk about products that are thought about for other kind of ages and so on. So Symmetry Financial Group is a company that really has a wide range of products, but what you are gonna do from the beginning is you are gonna specifically learn about two different products, life insurance products and IULs. IULs basically are products that are life insurance products and they are also linked to the stock market. So basically anytime that you put aside some money, this money is actually invested and of course you can get them after a while and they have surely grown over time. What else I can say about Symmetry Financial Group is that it has this traditional business model in which insurance agent basically buy their own leads, they run their own appointments. Of course, differently from the past, you don't have to go door by door by door to basically run your own appointments. You can do everything through Zoom. And of course, this is something that is very valuable because it saves you a lot of money, for example, for the car, for oil, and so on. Despite the fact that people are very generous and they teach you a lot of things, of course, we have to understand that the tutors, the managers that you are going to have in the company have a lot of different people to help. So you have to make sure that you ask a lot of questions to them, but don't expect that they are there for you every single time that you need, because of course they have to run their own book of business and they have to help other people within the team to grow and to learn about the industry. Another important aspect, this time it's an advantage of Symmetry Financial Group, is that, but also Transamerica has it. So Transamerica has a completely different business model, and we are going definitely to see it in another video. In Symmetry Financial Group, you can build your own agency, which means that you can basically engage other people and put them into your own business. When you start, you make around 70% of the first annual premium of the client, which means that you make, for example, on a policy of $1,000 in annual premium, you make around $700 as a first insurance agent. Which is $1,000 in annual premium is generally the average. So basically, for every sale that you make around $700. And then, of course, once you bring people inside the company, what happens is that you enlarge your book of business and you can make the spread between what they make and what you make. So, for example, let's imagine that you have made a certain number of sales in a month and you've sold a certain number of policies or a certain number of financial products. This means that when a person of your team joins and makes a sale, what happens is that you capture the spread. So let's say that you are at 90%, they make a sale for $1,000 in annual premium, you make 20% of that $1,000, which is of course $200, while they make 70% of that. Okay, so this is how, in a nutshell, Symmetry Financial Group works. As I said, I would personally choose the path of going through this experience because it learns you a lot, not only about the financial and insurance industry, especially if you are in finance or if you are in marketing, or if you are, for example, in other kinds of universities. I really advise this experience to you. I would advise more the experience with Transamerica because you learn more about marketing. But I would also advise you to join Symmetry Financial Group because it's a great company that has a great traction and it's really appreciated by the market. So let's go a little bit ahead. Let's share the screen here and let's try to understand what the company's website looks like and what are the main products that it offers. So let's go ahead. And here we have basically the website. As we can see, there are a lot of different products here, right? So we can see that you can start working with Symmetry Financial Group. I recognize that the initial expense to be part of Symmetry Financial Group is around $250 because you basically have to pay for your own insurance, life and health insurance exam, while in Transamerica you are offered a 70% discount to this exam, which means that it's a little bit more convenient than Symmetry Financial Group. As we can see, we have many different kinds of insurance. We have normal life insurance. We have mortgage protection, which is basically which is a life insurance, but it's just has another name, but it's very similar. And then we have a final expense. A final expense is an insurance that is thought specifically for all the people in the last stage of their life. Term life insurance is an insurance product that basically has a specific term. Universal life, as we said, is a very flexible kind of insurance product, which offers also the exposure to the stock market. And then we have some other very interesting products, such as debt-free life. Debt-free life is basically a plan that enables people to basically get out of debt in as soon as 2 years to 7 years, depending, of course, on what's the burden of debt that they have, and of course the difference between assets and liabilities that they have. Then there are also important products regarding, for example, disability insurance. So we see a lot of health insurance product, critical illness. Critical illness is basically the protection against the possibility to have a very bad illness at the end of your life or during the end of your life. And then we have also retirement products. In particular, Symmetry Financial Group specifically concentrate on annuities, while, for example, Transamerica also have, for example, products such as 401ks, Roth IRAs, mutual funds. So, generally speaking, Symmetry Financial Group is a company that is a little bit newer, so it has less products, but we can see that the range of products is pretty large. And plus, it has a lot of different companies that it relies on, including, for example, Mutual of Omaha, Transamerico, other companies that you can think about, for example, I mean, there are plenty of them, but also in this case, we can say that Transamerica is a little bit provided it has more providers. For example, it has also Fidelity, that is one of the most important financial products providers in the American market. And then we have finally one last very interesting product that Symmetry Financial Group has, while other people generally, other companies generally do not have, is Smart Start. Smart Start is basically a plan that is thought to make your child millionaire by a certain age. So basically, thanks to this plan, if you invest, if you put in this plan a certain amount of money every single month, then according to a certain interest rate that you are gonna earn on your money, your child is going to become a millionaire by a certain age, which can be, you know, between 40 and 60 or also 65 years old. So this was the company, the company's website. As a last thing about the company, I would say that it's a pretty tough environment. Definitely, you know, the insurance industry is very tough. You are going to have a lot of people that have been there for basically 30 years, that they have a lot of expertise. So don't expect to have crazy results just from the beginning, but be willing to learn a lot from your colleagues. Be willing to learn from your manager. Be willing to learn from your tutor. Be willing to go to both the national calls and the morning huddles that they do, which are two different meetings that they go through every single week. And in the case of the every single week, for example, twice per per week. And then you are gonna have another very important concept about Symmetry is that you are going to have plenty of materials to learn from, really plenty, plenty, plenty of materials. So before, when you study for the exam, my suggestion would be go through all that material that you can. Learn from these webinars, learn from these audios, listen to conversations, because this is what is going to basically help you long term if you plan on staying on the with the company long term. And of course, there are a lot of people who stay with the company long term and stick to it. Personally, I decided that it was not for me 100%. I wanted to move to something that it was a little bit different and more related to the financial industry. But as a final advice, I would really put something like Symmetry Financial Group in your curriculum, because companies are looking for people that are entrepreneurial, that have experience with the phone calls, because in a lot of jobs today, you have to have social skills. You have to be able to communicate with customers. Even, for example, you work in a company as an employee, it doesn't matter. It really doesn't matter. You have to have the experience to talk to people. And then, of course, you have to know the industry. So the financial industry is not just about you know, some mathematical concepts around the portfolio theory or about equity valuation. It's about real products that help real families. So my final advice would definitely be to join a company like Symmetry Financial Group or Transamerica or whatever you like out there, but you're gonna gain a lot of experience. You're gonna have a wide exposure to the financial and insurance market. I really appreciate everyone here for the attention. If you like the video, please smash the thumb up and subscribe to the YouTube channel here. I am going to come out with a lot of new content about financial industry, insurance industry, how to make money online, how to invest in the stock market, and you know, how to get a job quicker, social media and so on. So we are gonna come out with a lot of new content about a lot of things that are relevant today. So again, subscribe to the YouTube channel, and I'm looking forward to seeing you again in a next video. Thank you all for the attention. Enjoy the rest of your week.